excited. I mean, there's a lot of teams that would love to be in our position, and it's all a credit to our players. They've done a great job of working extremely hard, you know, not just in season but out of season as well, and really buying into everything that we try to teach them on a daily basis, and obviously going through a, you know, what we think is one of the best conferences, if not the best conference in the country, and finishing, you know, a game back from a championship and being 13-5. And I just thought our guys have done a great job throughout the year and are really deserving of an at-large bid. So we were fortunate and happy. But most importantly, I think they've really deserved this opportunity. So now we are really grateful for it. And now we just want to attack it with everything that we can do.
It's not what we wanted it to be, I think. I think we were a lot better than what our record says or what it shows up to be. But, I mean, we're satisfied that we got into the tournament, and we still have one goal that we want to complete for the year, and that's to, you know, make it to the Final Four, make it to the championship game, and ultimately win the championship, which is also everybody else's goal in the tournament. But we all know that only one team can win it, but we just have to be able to separate ourselves from all those other teams.
Senior year feels great to go back. I mean, it's a pretty big honor just to go to the national tournament and just to be there and be around like all the different teams and all just the big atmosphere that's there. I mean, it's a pretty big accomplishment, but we're striving for more. We're not just that like happy with going to it. We want to keep going and be able to push through the first round and keep going how far we go.